Hey everybody, my name is Jamie Taylor and welcome to my brand new channel. Today it's all about snatching that waist and making it look smaller immediately without the gym. Now, I don't know about you, but the COVID-19 stay-at-home order has taken its toll on my waistline. No gym, no fitness classes, it's just been Netflix and me. A little too much Netflix and me, actually. Whether you've gained a few pounds, or maybe you completely maintained, or maybe you've gotten in better shape, high five to you, by the way, these amazing waist whittling tips will only enhance and help to make your midsection look slimmer with minimal effort. So let's jump in. Tip number one. Color blocking. Color blocking is incredibly important in fashion, not only to create the aesthetic and shape the trend, but it's also about the fit. Designers spend hours picking just the right shades to pull all of these elements together. As you probably already know, light colors make things appear larger and dark colors make things appear smaller. And one of the best ways to use color to minimize a waistline is to wear a bodycon dress with dark panel sides that curve in at your waist and out at your hips. This is an amazing eye trick to bring the waist curve in and make it appear much smaller than it is. Stella McCartney started this trend a few seasons ago and her dresses sold out immediately and continue to. So it's kind of like a real life Photoshop. Let the dress do the work for you. Tip number two, high-waisted pants. Now, the wonderful thing about high-rise pants and jeans is that they're specifically designed to hit the smallest part of your midsection to accentuate or create an hourglass shape. And they simultaneously help prevent muffin top spillage, and they hide love handles and belly bulges, so it is a win-win. With this style of bottom, you've got three options for your top. Tuck it in, wear a cropped cut top, or wear a bodysuit. Here's a little styling trick. After tucking in your top or buttoning your pants over it, raise your arms over your head, and doing so will pull out just the right amount of fabric and give you that perfect blouson at the waist. When styling your high-waisted pants, avoid wearing overly blousy tops. High-waisted pants have volume and provide lots of coverage, and a big full top made of a lot of fabric is going to compete with that. And remember to choose the right size pant, not too big, not too small. And it's also important to make sure that the pants start at your natural waistline, and this will ensure a cinched look. Tip number three, add a belt. Adding a belt to a piece of clothing like a flowy top or a dress or a full top that has a lot of fabric can instantly bring definition to your waist and tailor your outfit. Thicker belts make a bold statement, and thin belts add a touch of class. Now, if you want to dip your feet into trendy waters, wear a belt over a jacket, a coat, or a sweater, you'll fall in love with this look because it magically gives you a subtly sexy hourglass shape in clothes that otherwise might not give you any shape. Tip number four, a contoured blazer. Blazers are meant for more than just the office. Blazers can be the perfect staple for brunch, date night, and everything in between. Throwing on a fabulous fitted blazer is one of my favorite go-tos to instantly take a few inches off my waist. A fitted jacket with an indented waist will always shrink your midsection and make your legs appear longer too. Here's a little DIY fashion hack. Take all of your current or old straight boxy style jackets to the tailor for a nip and tuck alteration to bring in the waist. Ah, no time, you say, I have no time. Just add a belt over the jacket to cinch that middle. Easy. All right, everybody, it is question of the day. What's the one fashion rule you never ever break? Maybe you never wear white after Labor Day, never let your bra show, or it's legs or cleavage, never both. Or do you break all the rules with reckless abandon? This could be very juicy. Tell me all about it in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. All right, everyone, let's get back into it. Tip number five, the wrap dress. One cannot deny the icon status of the wrap dress. The wrap dress was created by Diane von Furstenberg in 1974. This timeless dress style has become so incredibly popular that 40 years later, it was the star of the Diane von Furstenberg Journey of a Dress exhibition at the LA County Museum of Art. Here's what Diane von Furstenberg had to say about the wrap dress. I've always had a relationship with the wrap dress because I have sold tens of millions of them. It was proper, yet it was sexy. Someone once told me, it's the dress that guys like you in and his mother doesn't mind. End quote. It's probably the hardest working dress in any woman's closet. It's so figure flattering, it's easy to wear, it'll never ever go out of style, and it's undeniably feminine. Its shape tucks in at the waist in an eye-catching kind of way, emphasizing your curves while delivering a slimming effect to your midsection. Make sure the fabric is high quality. Anything thin or flimsy could really highlight problem areas, which is why so many people stick to the DVF original. Tip number 6, slimming undergarments. There's a reason an entire market is devoted to shapewear. They do work wonders. Slimming undergarments like corsets and waist cinchers, Spanx and waist trainers provide immediate waist slimming and a seamless base for clothes to hug your curves. Tip number 7, pencil skirts. If you aren't already a fan of pencil skirts, you will be. With their long, narrow silhouette, they elongate legs, they highlight curves, and they cinch at the waist, complementing almost every body type. Pencil skirts are a workwear staple and always nail a polished look. They manage to look both professional and sexy at the same time. So here are a couple tips for wearing a pencil skirt. A dark pencil skirt is always more slimming than a light, bright, or patterned one. Pencil skirts with vertical lines like stripes, a slit, or a long zipper draw the eye up and down and make you look long and lean. And finally, a pencil skirt with a flared bottom or pleated bottom works wonders to emphasize your hourglass shape. The A-line dress. The classic fit and flare style is another dress that can instantly trim inches and is the most flattering fit for every body type. A-line dresses are fitted to your waist and then they flare out gradually to the hem. The magic in this shape is that it can minimize the hips, thighs, and draw attention to the waist. This style screams femininity and class, all the while making your waist look snatched, as the cool kids say. To make your waist appear even smaller, try adding a belt. Tip number 9, the peplum style. The peplum style has been making a huge comeback since 2018, and it's taken over the runways in 2020. Peplum blouses, sweaters, and jackets are fitted to the waist, but have a flared bottom, like a mini version of a fit and flare dress. Now, this tailored cut highlights the waist and hides any problem areas. It's one of the most popular midsection trimming, bulge hiding solutions, and though the style has gone in and out in the past, it's now a staple. Peplum jackets and tops look best over slim, form-fitting pants or pencil skirts. And my final tip for you is do you. I wanted to end with this final thought in mind. Wherever you go, whatever you're doing, and whatever you look like while you're doing it, it's really not important. As long as you bring the fullness and the best of who you are, it's enough. It's enough. So do you, and you will look and be amazing. All right, my work here is done. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.